This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If New Tabs is not opening or loading in your browser, then don't worry. I will help you fix this problem. Let me assist you for Microsoft Edge, which is the best browser. The procedure will be similar for other browsers. The first solution is to update Windows and then the browser. To update Windows, right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Check for Updates. To update Microsoft Edge, the procedure is as follows. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Go to Help and Feedback. Select About Microsoft Edge. The browser will update by itself. The second solution is to disable problematic browser extensions. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Extensions from the list. Click on Manage Extensions. Here, you can check the active extension and disable using the switch associated with them. Use Hidden Trial to check for the problematic extension. The third solution is to clear the browser cache. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The fourth solution is to reset Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu. On the list on the left-hand side, click on Reset Settings. In the right pane, select Restore Settings. Now click on Reset. The last option is to repair Microsoft Edge. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to Apps on the left pane. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. Now, wait for the list to load. Scroll down to Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots associated with it. Select Modify. Click on Repair. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.